It's a sound of September, an eerie sound. It once belonged to Kansas, though nowadays it's more a trademark of Western mountains. Elk once roamed our prairie state, and you can still see them in a few places. Maxwell Wildlife Refuge near Canton is such a place. Out on the grasslands, the great prairie shoulders, the timeless fall ritual of elk is worth observing. Elk, large members of the deer family, enter the mating season or rut. Now, majestic bulls with ivory-tipped antlers gather harems and guard them from other bulls. Their high-pitched bugles are both warning and challenge, ringing across the landscape at dawn and dusk. Cows and calves group together during this time, tended by a herd bull. Straying is not permitted. The bull keeps his cows together, tending each in due time to produce another generation. Seen in the changing colors and weather of early fall, the elk rut is a thrilling sight. See and hear this wild spectacle. Now through mid-October, the elk rut will continue. Don't miss this wilderness performance right in your own backyard. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife and Parks.